Did you know? In the road to El Dorado, Altivo is a horse. He is very smart and can even understand English. This caused the writers to think Altivo should like apples. And by God, he does.